Like the Honda CRF450R last year, the 2018 CRF250R gets a ground-up overhaul. Some of the most notable changes start with the engine. Honda has abandoned its former Unicam valvetrain for a dual overhead cam configuration with larger valves, and a finger rocker arm with diamond-like coating, DLC, all designed to give the engine more high RPM power. It also has a new piston, twin exhaust ports, higher compression ratio, and a more oversquare bore and stroke arrangement. Just about everything in the engine, including the clutch and transmission, has been changed to either increase reliability or power, especially at high RPM. In a somewhat surprising move, the new CRF250R gets electric starting, just like its bigger brother. Providing juice is a high-tech, super lightweight lithium iron phosphate battery, just like the ones the factory race bikes use. Chassis is all new, too. It has a new and lighter, by about a pound, frame, shorter wheelbase, a lower center of gravity, a new swing arm, a lighter subframe, and coil spring forks, bye-bye air forks. Underneath the plastic top cover is a titanium gas tank. Claimed curb weight is up about 7 pounds, mainly because of the electric starting and going back to spring forks. MSRP has yet been announced, nor has availability.